my channel. So I know I've been gone for a while, maybe like 2-3 weeks now. It's because I've been having a lot going on, you know. I have a son, little booty booty. Say hi.
Say hello. Oh, look at that little booty. It's a boogie woogie. It's a boogie geek.
So today we're basically going to do a challenge. It's going to be called doing my makeup while holding Junior. Of course, this little boy touches everything. He pulls everything. He pulls my hair all the time. And by the way, do you guys like my hair? Yes. I did it myself, so if you want to get your brains on, book your girl. Okay. Okay. You feel me? You feel me? Don't mind the back, cause you feel me? Got a little loose. But yeah, this is how it looks. I do braids and everything, so if y'all want to get your braids, then book your girl. Junior. Smash that like button right now if you want to see more of the little cuteness. And then I'm gonna be. If you want to see more of this little cuteness, and make sure you subscribe. Don't like this video, don't watch this video unless you subscribe. So I should see my subscribe count going up. Okay, so if you want to continue watching this video, let's get into it. So first we're gonna get into these eyebrows. I actually was gonna do them off camera, but this is the hardest part, so I'm like, why not just do this? So let's start with the brows. As you can see, he's trying to reach and touch everything already. Okay, so I'm looking at a mirror. Love the way it goes on my skin. Looks so natural and everything. It's like a dry foundation powder. I'm so mad I got a piece of thing. I'm so mad they're not making this kind anymore. Like, this one is like perfect foundation, I swear. It's I'm not gonna end this video. I'm just put him to sleep, and then I guess I'll come right back. I'm gonna just put him down and continue. I mean, I did get so far on holding him. I mean, I did the hardest part, which is my eyebrows, and that was hard. So I'm gonna put him to sleep, and I'll be right back. But he's kind of tired now. He's laying down, putting him to sleep. So I'm not gonna stress him for doing a quick video. So I'm gonna just spit on him. So I'm gonna just continue to do the video with him, but this is how it looks so far. Like, I think I did pretty good, especially for, like I said, all my eyebrows. Yeah, I got makeup on. Oh my gosh, I get makeup everywhere. But yeah, I think this is like the hardest part with my eyebrows. That's it. So we're just gonna continue to get back into the video. Doing a contour. Smash up, make sure you subscribe, like and share, and don't forget to smash that like button. See you guys in my next video. Bye.
Take a seat right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave.